said, Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking, running around with Ben and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Secretary Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. Walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date.
Don't make that eight.
And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window trees pulled completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here because he stayed too long in Philly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson red, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. Well, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really didn't happen just this way. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to